Alright, so what is going on, you guys? Ronnie G10 here, and we are back in Outlast Episode 2. This horrifying game. My goodness. It's that dude. This is the one I was in. Let me just close that. I just gotta slam stuff, dude. Oh, where's my camera? I can't jump over this? Okay, there we go. This dude's just trying to kill himself by banging his head down.
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science.
There's this guy that kept pushing me. Jerk. Oh, hey. Look at this dude. Oh. I would not like to watch, but this is just really brutal. I don't get why you would do that. Oh my gosh. They're gone. Poor dude. Wait a minute. Ooh, batteries. Need those. Okay, so I guess the only way I can get out is through right here. Yo.
I didn't wait until I finished, but I saved some for you.
What the heck? Did he open his door? That is so sad. Follow me. What the heck? Oh, wait. What is this? What is this madness? Are you okay, dude? Okay, closing. I'll slow your... Yo. Yeah, I seen you. If I go near this dude, am I dead? He's gonna hit me, huh? Wait a minute. Before I real, like, he's about to go down.
Get back!
I'll stay quiet just as long as you don't hit me.
I'd like you to stay quiet.
Shut up. I'd like you to not hit me. Okay, what about this door? Hey. Okay, so I guess I died. So I'm gonna try to take that one room. Oh, here we go. Go this way. My heart is beating, I feel like screaming. That rhymed. Nope. Wait, can I? Hold up, I gotta see if there's anything around here. What's this? Okay, I feel like someone's gonna come now. No? Slowly. Get these batteries. Okay, is he still there? Oh no, he left. Now I'm gonna run. I don't get what this gas is right here. Bruh. He gave. Yo, here's the dude. What's good? In the suppression of our desires. No, you're not getting my guts nor my tongue. Now we indulge. Yes. Oh, I swear if these... No, you're not. Mine. Oh, thank goodness I can't open this door. See you, suckers. Shoot. Got me messed up. And here's the prison. Here's where I was at. Okay, so blood stops here. I think I have to go to the security door. Am I right? No, because everything's locked. So where am I supposed to go? Oh, jump over and hang. Press A while moving towards the ledge. I don't get it. Where? Over here? Oh, okay. Are they like gonna pop out right here at this window? Better not. I'll kill them. Can I come up right here? They're gone. Of course they are. And I would go through there, but nah. wait a minute. Ah, no. I have to go through this. Not cool. Dang. Okay, I had something for notes. Oh, his name was Chris Walker. Okay. And hold up, someone's texting me. Could be a possibility, but then why did you throw me out the window in the beginning when I first got here? And he calls me Little Pig, and he's trying to kill me. How is that fixing anything? I'm just trying to leave. You know, I should have just left when I was driving up here. I should have just said, you know what? This ain't my assignment to deal with. I'll just get to somebody else. Let them do whatever. Why do I gotta go through this? Oh, because maybe if that other person takes the job instead of me, then I'd be playing as that character and not this dude. Oh my gosh, why does it have to be so dark for? Like, bruh. The showers is not a spot where you want to be. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh. I wonder how this place looked like when it was brand new. Oh, damn! I just got wrecked. Okay, okay, okay. I gotta go, I gotta go, I gotta go. How do I leave? Bruh. Okay, okay. I'm not sorry. The vent. I did not see that. Okay, 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 okay. What you gonna do about it, huh? Oh shoot, he breaking already. Oh yeah, sucker. Gonna do. Can't do nothing. Dude, got me messed up. They're not going through. Okay, I have to go through. Don't tell me he's gonna chase me through this whole thing. No! Okay, I got that. Okay, look at the face, guys. Ugly as can be. Oh, there goes my camera. I'm gonna bust the door. Oh, jeez. Oh! Whoa. Whoa, what am I laying on? No. I'm so scared. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This dude's like the warden for prisons and stuff. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Okay, he's turning that way. We're gonna book it. Dang it. It's not open. He's coming up here. I hear him going down up the stairs. Please don't hurt me. He knows. If he comes in this room, he knows. He's just toying with me. He's just messing with me. He knows I'm... Oh. This room's gonna be the first room he walks into. I'm gonna die. Oh my gosh. Please stop. I can't do this. I hear him. We're gonna run it. Hide. Is he walking over here? No, he doesn't seem to know I'm here. Unless he's just toying with me. I'm leaving. No, you don't. You don't hear me. What am I doing? Ah! Okay, Ronnie, you got this. That was just some dude hiding from the big guy too. I need to worry. Close this. I need that dude coming after me. Okay. What's going on here? Moment, I just need to kill him.
Hey. You have to let us out of here.
I'm trying. I can't. The door's not opening. I wish I could help you. Ah! Oh. Okay. Okay, Ronnie. Hey, Ronnie. Okay. What do you mean? What the heck are you doing? Not Kobe Bryant, not the first thing. Okay, and I guess I'm supposed to make some big jump. Oh, and I made it. Was good. Okay, and then I'm supposed to... Oh, I made it the first time. Feel stupid. Okay, and then I guess I'm supposed to... No, I can't make that jump. That's impossible. Okay. You know what? Nah, I'm good. Okay, I guess this dude's riding some... This is just too much. Alright. It's all over the place. Mycroft was running an experiment where he called Project One. Okay. But the patient talked about Wanda, like... What am I doing? Bruh. How is that even possible? Finding a way out of the sewer. Okay, I mean, if it's possible, I mean, I'll try. But honestly, just want to do this tomorrow where I have somebody to freaking talk to. Okay, we got that dude. He looks dead, but I'm pretty sure he's not. Okay, I guess I have to go that way, and he's gonna jump scare me. Am I right? Or am I wrong? I guess I'm wrong. Okay. I guess it's saving. Wait, is he gone? Okay, I was about to say. Hold up, let me save my progress. Okay, there's that way. And there's that way. Then there's this way. So let's see what's in this way. Okay, so there is nothing this way. So my only option is this way. Push the water by turning two valves. No, if I turn these things on, did someone just take a crap? Oh damn. Oh damn. Oh damn. Oh damn. Oh damn. Go down. Go down. Go down. Don't move. What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? Why is he following me? How'd he get through? How the frick? No, back off. Back off. Oh, back off. Don't mess with me, homie. Why do I walk so freaking slow? Come on, make it. And he touched me. And he got me. And there goes my body. And I'm dead. Okay, so he went through. He went through. Okay. Ronnie, I swear, bro, if you don't make it. He can't touch me. What's good? Haha. Can't touch me. Haha. Okay. Away from that freaking lunatic. Don't tell me he's gonna, like, appear. Yow! This is impossible. Okay, maybe it's not. I didn't have to go through that hole. Now where do I go? I'm just gonna try my best to lose this guy. Ooh, close the door. Haha. Don't go this way. Don't go this way. Oh, there's one of the pipes. Okay. We just gotta wait for him to leave. He's gonna come back. This is just like the one with the buttons. Look it. When I was hiding, it was just like episode one. No. Oh. We managed to make it somehow, and I still got goosebumps. I'm still like, I don't know. I'm scared. I'm so scared. You there? Caesar? Okay, so close that. Got some batteries. Turn this thing on. I have nothing to hide behind. Get up! Bye-bye. Wasn't that a struggle, guys? Okay, so hold up. No, when it's nighttime, that's a no. Yeah, same. It has to be in the daytime. If it's in nighttime, that's a no go. That's a no go on that one. It's a no, bro. No, it's a no go.
Oh, fuck! He saw me.
Does that affect me? Yes, it affects me. It's only in a certain, I think it's a certain level, or not level, but chapter where they'll actually find where you're at. But other than that, they'll just go to the one next to you. What the heck is all that?
No, I wasn't hiding.
Oh, you were hiding somewhere where you would think he wouldn't see you, and he didn't see you?
Yeah, he didn't see me in the room, and then I was like, light bulb. Where's the generator at? Because I got the two pumps.
What the f... Guys, you hear this too, right?
Did you ever
same. You still know it's real.
Yes.
The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Wernicke.
Yeah.
Before he even started working here.
For real?
What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
For reals, right? Like, who does that? So the doctor that supposedly was working on these patients and they were like experiments and stuff was like, whatchamacallit, dead. So a dead doctor was testing. How does that even work? Like, you just... Okay, this is gonna... Oh! What the heck? What are those? What are those flying around? Maggots? Ugh. Do not need those on my new Jordans right here. Yo. What the heck is that? Guts. Okay, I could go in here. Is this door locked? Yes, it is. Stop breathing so hard, dude. The more you breathe in all this blood and everything, you're gonna get sick. What's wrong with you? You're trying to end up like all these other people? Oh, okay, it's just the wall. Bruh, I got scared of a wall. Dude. What the heck is that? Oh. Okay. Oh, this is just not my type of game here. Oh, some batteries. Nice. I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this. Oh, the big guys here. Are you for real? I hear him. I hear his chains. Is that him right there? Bruh. Guys.
Man, we're gonna run you over.
Friends and cousins are here.
Yo,
I'm gonna run it.
Yo, the truck died. Hey, look, I'm still in it. Look, I'm still in it. It's on fire. That's
bro, he's right here. Bro. No. Stay away from me. Bro. He sees me. He already sees me. I'm dead.
God dang it, I died.
Huh. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Caesar. Caesar!
God dang it. I got killed by Ninja Boss. Ninja Boss.
Oh! No! No!
I got it.
Yeah. In your face, poo. Oh, shoot, he's after me. No. I died. I just died. Oh. There we go. This guy was running at me with a baton, and
honest,
I died.
I don't even think I'm in your-